Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Alan Wake. Nightmare Run. No gun challenge. We're doing it. We're getting close to the end, too. So, we'll continue on up here into the dam area, and yeah. Continue having a great fun time. Okay, Wake. There's a button over there that'll... I think you can read this for your get to know the locale challenge. We need to hold this down. Uh-oh, we're shut out. It's okay, guys. I can do it. I can get up there. These things are all going to come alive. This is probably not the best place to stand. Okay. You stop talking so the event can could chime in here? Could a ping? There you go. Yeah. Did I mention this is not the best place to be? Woo! Yeah, it wasn't. Alright, another manuscript page. Should you be interested in that? All we need to do is just reach the top of the dam. Now, there's no taken until we actually get to the top of the dam. Should get a checkpoint, right? No checkpoint? That's fine. That's okay. It's okay, game. Speaking of Harry... Did I say Harry? Was I speaking of that early? Well, we're gonna speak of it now, because it's gonna get Harry. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Probably didn't need to do that. This is one of the parts that is going to get a little tricky. Luckily, I do have flares this time. Okay. Stupid birds. This one, we do have to actually kill all the taken before the path opens up for us. I just want to run straight here and get on this. Okay. Go back here. And we're gonna have to use a flare. Woo. Get that flare out. I have to come back here. Oh, I wish I wasn't tired. Use it! Use it! Okay, there it goes. It wasn't using it. There it goes. Oh, shit. Ah! Ouch. Alright. Still over here? Can we use it? Can we use it? Thank you. God damn it. Ouch. Woo. Don't want to use my flashbang. Oh my god. Come on. Use geez. It's like, come on, controls. There we go. Alright, didn't have to use the flashbang. There are flares over here that I need to pick up. Just get to get through these little cut screens. Come on. If I can get it, I think it might be too late to even get it. Might not be too late. We'll see. We'll see. Give me that flare. All right, I'm out. Beeline out of here, baby. Got our checkpoint. That's what matters. If we die, that's where we'll start from. This one's a little tricky. It's gonna involve some platforming a little bit. That always, I'm like, which way should I go? Hopefully got a checkpoint. Always cool. Very cool. That's not good. No worries. There's our buddies. All right. It's a little challenging. First time I played through that part, it was especially the using the beam light. Obviously, I was having a little trouble with the controls there. It wasn't letting me press E. I guess his animation has to completely stop before you can actually use it. So, we did it. That's the strategy for that one. Didn't have to use a gun. I did use the flashbang just to clear out some of them. And give me a little breathing space. But still no gun. Because I hope you're enjoying this playthrough. It is nearing its end. And if you haven't liked the video, please hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you hang around for some more content. Eventually, that will come. Okay, guys, we are going to go ahead and fast forward through this part. More walking and kind of like time sync stuff. So I'll see you on the other side. All right, episode 6, baby. Fully in it now. Let's get the hell out of Dodge, as I always seem to say. What am I doing? Why do I keep saying that? A delusion. I had enough imagination to make up something like this. Having been in the cabin all this time, trapped in a story inside my head, gone mad from grief over Alice's death like Hartman had claimed, there would be no way of knowing. I told myself... He talks to himself a lot, doesn't he? Yeah, there's not going to be that much action with these driving parts, but I don't think I'm going to fast forward it per se. Because, you know, you could find some stuff. Is there some batteries on this table? There are. Okay. There we go. Got some batteries. That'll help out. We're gonna go down this logging road. There is a secret stash down here. I'm not sure if there's anything up here that I really need. Looks like it's just a hunting rifle. Oh, there's some batteries here. I don't think I'm maxed out on batteries. Okay, cool. That's not the secret stash though. I have to go down a little bit farther. This is one of the places where I messed up my vehicle and got it stuck. I had to hoof it all the way back up to the top. There is another vehicle up there, luckily, so I just went back up there and grabbed it. But that was annoying, just having to walk back, you know, run all the way back up there. You know, Alan's endurance isn't that great. Okay, cool. Flashbang. Definitely use the flashbang. Let's just switch over to our flares, though. I don't want to have to kill all the Taken. What did they ever do to me? Oh, this is what I did. That's exactly what I did. All right, can we, Okay, fine. We'll just back up all the way to the road. How about that? Alright, I believe nighttime should be coming very soon. It's a big house there, just for no reason. Nothing to do with it, but... Okay, here we go. We'll jump out, and then it'll mysteriously turn to night. Ooh, scary. Scared yet? That's so scary. Let's get in this car and we'll take on off. Hey, stop doing that. This is a rental. Actually, just keep doing it. It is a rental. It's insured. Just gonna stop and smell the roses. Very beautiful. Very beautiful out there. Almost ran over a Taken. You can't get an achievement for how many you kill or run over. Something we really need to worry about, because we do already have that achievement. Alright, we're just going to park here. We're going to take a car that's on the other side over there. But we're just going to go in and check for some goodies. This is where the FBI agent stayed. And... he has some flashbangs in the room that he stayed in. So we need just to examine the book. I mean, we could go straight to it. Did I read this before? I don't know if I read that before. Might have. Could have just gone out the other door, I guess. Take those batteries, thank you. Ammo, but these are what we want. There we go. There's gonna be a Taken coming out over here. This had obviously been the room where Agent Nightingale had stayed. Oh, boy, he missed that second shot, so kind of lucky about that. Ouch! He missed that, though, did he? All right, bye. Bye, have a beautiful time. Alright, so we're about to enter one of the more annoying, sequences here. Luckily, we'll have the checkpoint to go back to if we absolutely need to. Oh, wrong way! Where are you going? Thank you for that checkpoint. Nice, there's gonna be some flares here. We're definitely gonna need these. Probably the batteries as well. Not gonna use them until we actually get to the end of this bridge, though. These things are gonna come alive. Wheel, barrel. Just these two. That one, too. There we go. Moving on. I did try to, like, jump on the truck and try to jump over here, but there's an invisible wall, so unfortunately it's not possible. Oh. Really, I just want to go ahead and take this stuff out. It will harass you. And you will fall through those cracks, by the way, so. Oh, no, 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 see? What is going on here? Okay, I got knocked back there.
Ouch.
Okay, get that out of the way. Yeah, so these little cracks, it'll glitch you out. It's funny. Just go ahead and jump over them to avoid all that. Is there anything else that's coming alive that I don't know? Yeah, these will come alive here. Woo! Just in time.
Ouch.
Oh, that one didn't even damage her.
Oh!
Little shit. Okay. Just gonna stay back here. Alright, I just want to make sure my health's all up before I venture in here, because I think I kind of have this thing's pattern. But just in case, we want to be fully top shelf health. Unfortunately, it's proceeding at a snail's pace here. So we'll just do a little. I'll just do a little cut. Once my health's back, it'll be fine. Okay, we are back. Got our health. Let's go ahead and we may have to use some flashbangs here to try to get this. Well, hold up. We'll do this. Checkpoint. Good enough. Can we get in? Thank you. I just hate it. His movement animation has to completely stop before you can press E and do any action. A little bit annoying. Sup, gents? Woo! Duke boys! Oh, gosh. Here, maybe get a checkpoint. I need to get my own big wheeler. That'd be great if it just chased you the entire way down the road. You have to do like a Mad Max street battle with it. Be rad. So cool. This is really a cool area coming up. Oh. Hey, can I just, get in here? Thank you. Just work in here. Pick up all this stuff that I can't really see in this light. Picked up some guns, it's fine. We just need the flares. And there'll be some more flares up here, luckily. And there's the nice little goop on the ground. Yeah, these will come in handy. Really nice. Alright, challenge still not over. We have to get through here. There's the boys. Bring in the party. Some ammo on the over there. I want this flare. Thank you. Excuse me? Oh, that's just shotgunning me. I thought it was something else. Stay back, all of yous. Battery? Yeah, we'll take those. All right, guys, that's I think that's where we're going to end this episode for right now. We are nearing the end, and I think the next video will be the last video in this playthrough. So if you stuck with me this far, don't forget to hit that like button, smash subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you so much. Bye.